Hey everybody, welcome back to another Sidekuest Fran Bow adventure. So I use this, say, hey, I need your care. You must have forgotten. Yes. Now all I need is ashes, but where do I get the ashes from? Yes, the ashes to form a pentagram. I know how to get ashes. And what's good about this is, like, you know, like, you need ashes for both the bad one and good one. Where do I turn on? As always. Maybe the frog got, like, ashes. Yes, they are, but, like, they... Oh, it's done. Where do I get ashes? I could, yes, try hold up. Oh, it has ashes. So now, okay, alright, let's go. Okay, I got everything. Got everything. It's done. Okay, so let's see. Examine. Got all this stuff. And now see. Draw a pentagram with ashes inside the black and white square. Put a lighted black candle on every point of the pentagram. Fill the cauldron with water and put the other elements into it. Pour over the person you want to bewitch. Let's, yeah. Do that. That is a nice pentagram. Those are nice candles. But, excuse me? No, with the candle. Not the floor, the candles. All right, well, whatever. Put a lighted black candle. Oh wait, they're already, wait, what? How did they get lighted? They weren't lighted before. Anyways. What? Oh yeah, gotta combine. Oh wait. Boil the water. Put on the stove. I always feel like I could burn. What? Oh yes, nice and boiled. ashes. I got blue moon, light, salt and pepper, and the hair and that stuff. This. And this. Wait, wasn't there like salt and pepper? Yeah, salt and pepper. Maybe I don't know if I'm gonna have to like remember this stuff. Bonte Earth, Ekran, oh, Pokemon, oh, Ekran, Ekran, okay. Got it. It sounds like I didn't get it, but I definitely got it. What? What? Oh, wait, it says I'm supposed to pour over. Yeah, that. Maybe I should like talk to the frog first. Tell him like, hey, I found a new solution. I did, but okay. He's gonna tell him the same thing, even though. Like where did they get the, like whose head did they put it on? Oh. She's so frightened. They don't know. Okay, so I didn't have to remember. Yes, I should be tricky. Alright, so that was Demon from Supernatural. This is not right. Okay, well, take the key. I don't care if it's not right. They was gonna kill Mr. Midnight anyways. Wait, hold up, talk to the frog. Yo, what up, frog? Yes, I did find a solution. What? I can... whatever. I'm not sure if that's a bug or anything. Or if, like, you know, it just says it like that. I wonder if this key here unlocks this key. Because I'm pretty sure. Oh, and it does. Oh, puzzle minigame. What do I do? Okay, I put this. Wait, what? Oh, this is tight. Wait, this? Gone. Yeah. Oh, this is pretty darn cool. Puzzle? Minigame? How? So is that supposed to? Wait, how many things like I got? About 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, this is super fun. This little puzzle mini game. So, what's the? I think this one goes to this one. Yeah. And that looks a lot better. Maybe this one goes right here. Yeah, because this. Okay, I think I messed things up a bit. Yeah, because this, yeah, this one goes right here. These two got 1, 2, 3. That. Yeah, that does look right, but there's this thing. There's one missing. Summon KPK. There's. That's there. Maybe this one connects to this big one because it's way bigger. Nah, this one definitely. Definitely goes. I think I'm missing a piece. I might be missing a piece. Or somehow I moved this. Maybe this one goes right here. This. All right. Well. I'll try that. I just... That was outside. So I was like, what was that noise? It was a car horn. Oh. Alright. I got it now. This is... So... It's definitely this. But, you know what, I actually forgot what I was going to do, which was really unfortunate. Like, this gotta go right here, because it's an end piece. Okay, hopefully this doesn't, like, you know, restart the entire thing if I go out. Yeah, okay, this big cog gotta go right here, but I'm not entirely sure, like, how... This one definitely goes right here. Whether or not this one goes, I'm not sure. Okay, I think I had enough. Okay, it does reset everything. Okay. Maybe I could, like, find a cog up in here. What? Wait, put the key inside another locking mechanism? That is way too much. Bunch of records. Oh wait, this is what the scissors... Oh... Scorpion? Maybe that toad knows what to do. It's like, I found a solution. Those two girls, they're dead. See, ashes. Wait, maybe I already did. Hold up. Will this blow away their ashes? No. Wait, what would happen? though. I found a solution. Yes. What? Still the same thing. Stick. Here's bomb's knife. I already did all this. Alright, I'm not do, trying to do. Big rusted rock. So, we need to get sweet. Okay. Gotta be something new now. Like, there's really nothing. Okay, let me just think for a second. Warm cozy. Gotta be something with, like, I need another cog, because there's not enough. Let me go back. Frame rate issues? Maybe because I'm, like, also encoding, like, another video. I got so much stuff going on at the same time. Well, I don't think. Just backtrack. And now, what could possibly be after this? Something apart. Nothing. Well, there was, I mean, what you did was probably the same thing that they would have done anyways. Although they probably wouldn't have, like, tricked you. I mean, they did trick you because, in the other recipe, that was, like, the hair and blood of a black cat, and, you know, Mr. Midnight would have been dead. Just click on everything. Never know. Never know. You never know. You don't even know. Back to the puzzle. So this thing, this one, goes down here. Okay, that one goes down there. was right there. This one, okay. I'm guessing this. Okay, that. This one got going right there. Yeah, because that. Those work perfectly. Maybe this one doesn't go right there like this. I'm getting somewhere. Don't know where, but I'm getting it. Okay, so this, yeah, these two. Right there. That one does it. All right, so close. So this one kind of like go over here, right? So yeah, but then there's this. This way, and then now hold up, because that big one doesn't fit right there. So this one gonna go right as this one goes in this spot. Well, I'm getting a little bit, you know. No, I'm getting there. Ever so slightly. Nope, that does, because it's not big enough. But this one is. Okay, the thing is that this, it's not big enough. This one's not big enough to go right here, but it's not, but it's too small to go right here, because then I'll be missing out everything else. Yeah, this is how it should be. Like, this one right here. I wonder if this thing isn't even... Maybe I'm going about this wrong. Maybe, you know, it does work, but it goes over here. But what, like this move right? Nah, because that's way too far away. Okay, maybe, like, I am doing it right. Hold up. Because these things make noises, but this one... Yeah, that doesn't make noise when it moves. Maybe that's just, something that's trying to trick me. No, once again, I might, like, go into the forums and see, like, how people did this. Or, you know, I could just, like, you know, take, like, you know, 1,000 hours and figure this thing out. Which is probably what I'm going to do, but not in this... Not in this video, like, I don't... Guess that? No. No, I want this... Definitely. Maybe I can, like, make this one go diagonal. This one, put it right here. Because this is, you know, big enough. Okay, it's not big enough. Well, yeah, I'm super stuck. I am mentally stuck. That's why, you know, all too well. Anyways, that's it for the video for today. I'm not even sure, like, how long is it. This might be, like, I don't know, like a 10-minute video or something like that. Anyways, that's it for the video for now. I'll probably try again tomorrow or something. I might look on the forums to see how people did it, or I might just take 5 hours to just figure it out. Anyways, that's it for the video. If you like it, you want to see more, just click the like button, and I would say punch the click the like button, punch the subscribe button, and flick the share button, and I'll see you all later.